There we go. Oh, that's a better fish. Oh, this is how you want to break in a new rod and reel. Get the heart pumping. It's got a little bit of weight and it's definitely pulling some drag. It's a nice fish. There we go. Whew. That's a good way to break in that rod and reel.